Meanwhile, police are currently searching for a driver who hit a pedestrian late last night and left them for dead. According to Colorado State Patrol, a 48-year-old Aurora man was walking on Federal. This is near 61st Street when a vehicle hit him around 11 o'clock. Troopers say the man died before help arrived on scene. Investigators say neither alcohol, drugs, or speed were suspected in this crash. CSP is working to learn what led up to this crash and more on a suspect description.